Come on, Josefina. I'll be there in a minute. Can't get my locker open. Well, hurry up. Hey, Marie. Hey, Shina. Where's Josefina? She's coming. She's just having trouble getting her locker open. Look, Shina, I need to talk to you. About what? I really need you and the other girls to be nice to my sister. We are being nice to her. We didn't do anything bad. I know. You didn't do anything bad, but you didn't do anything, period.
What do you mean? Yeah, what do you guys mean?
I mean that my sister is more than just a brain. Gotta be nice to her. We'll be nice to her. Yeah. Besides, we need help with the homework. Guys, I'm just kidding. Yeah, we're just kidding. Well, hurry up. Think about what I said. Okay.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Josefina. Some of us are going out for ice cream later. Do you want to come?
Sure, I'd like to.
Great. Yeah. Down. Okay, class, let's get started. I have a new assignment for you. Your new assignment is to imagine that you're in a wonderful place. I want you to write a paragraph about it. Okay?
Okay, yeah, all right.
Good. Get to it. I hate writing these paragraphs. I know, we've been doing paragraphs forever. Tell me about it. Okay. Josefina.
Hey.
Do you think you could help me with this paragraph? Sure. Let me finish mine first and then I'll help you. Okay. I'll give you a hand. Thanks. You want to eat with us today? I'd love to eat with you guys today. Great. Oh man, I hate living in the city. I know, me too. It really stinks to live in the city. Tell me about it. All these trucks going by. Yeah. I mean, I grew up here, but still. Yeah. Do you guys need help too? Yeah, can you help us? Yeah, we need help. Sure. Great. Well, Josefina, thanks for helping me with my paragraph. Oh, it's okay. I'm pretty good at writing. Oh, please, you're good at everything. I'm not. R2, okay, guys, we get the point. She's good. You don't think you are. We get it now. You know, you and your sister seem really close.
Yeah, we are.
We're twins. We're fraternal twins, but we're still twins. And we're sisters, so.
Yeah. That's really cool. Yeah. Hi. Hey, Samantha.
Josefina.
Yeah?
I need you to help me study for my math test.
Your math test?
Math test isn't until Friday. I mean, I study anyway, but still. You don't usually study.
Do you think you could help me?
And then maybe we can do something after.
Like what?
Well, maybe we can get ice cream. I'm already getting ice cream with these people.
Yeah.
If you help me study, I'll treat you to an ice cream. You don't have to do that. I'll help you.
Great.
I'll see you guys at the ice cream parlor. I gotta grab my books and write the homework assignment down, and then we can all go.
Great.
Great. Looks like I'm finally fitting in.
Yeah, I think you are.
Yeah. Hey, guys. I think I finally understand the math. That's awesome.
Yeah.
Josefina's been helping us.
Yeah, she's been helping us, too.
Yeah, we're really glad that you're getting math.
Yeah.
I wonder what else we can do. We can ask her to do for us. Oh, those darn trucks.
What do you mean?
Well,
hey guys. Hey Maria, sit down.
Hi.
Hey guys. Josefina, don't sit there.
Why?
Because.
Because why?
We don't need your services.
What are you talking about?
I thought we were friends.
Yeah, well, since the math test is... Since I understand math, then I'm pretty confident that we're going to pass the test. We probably shouldn't hang out anymore.
Why? I thought we were friends.
Well, we have our reputations to think about.
I don't understand. What are you trying to say?
Gee, for a smart person, you could be so dumb.
Dumb? We don't need you anymore.
But we're friends, aren't we?
Yeah, right.
Samantha, that's enough.
What's enough?
We just wanted her. I told you to be nice to her.
You mean you're only nice to me to get help? And also because my sister told you to be nice to me?
That's really low.
Well, you know. We don't need you around anymore.
Wait, Josefina, you guys are so mean.
Yeah, whatever.
You know, if you can't be my sister's friend, then I don't want to be your friend either.
Fine, go hang with your loser sister.
I will, and I'm never going to forgive you guys for this.
Ever.
Josefina, wait.
Let's just eat our ice cream.
We don't need her.